taken. Difficult to decide if that's a foul or not. He does kick the back of his ankle just there. Well, that could easily be a foul. Jackson. Clark looking to return it to Jackson. He's got the ball in. Was he clattered after playing it? Could have been a foul again. He's in behind Bramall. And he gets the ball in and is then clattered. I mean, that's a foul, isn't it? Bramall. Pushed away for a corner. Desperate to try and find this winning goal to keep the pressure on Leicester City. Twanzabe's header. Handball appeal from the fact. This is the handball appeal now. It definitely strikes the hand of Kelly, doesn't it? Point blank range, but his arm is outstretched. So heavy layup. That will certainly be the yellow card for Morsi. So Chaplin has gone off to be replaced by Dane Scarlett, the 19-year-old forward on loan from Spurs. Set up the first goal last Saturday at Birmingham. Oh, there was a chance there for Kelly. Hutchinson has a crack. Morsi to keep it alive. Clark. Scarlett. Davies. Oh, yes, it's gone in! Taylor returns it. Oh, the ricochet went in. And Ipswich have what could be the winning goal. With just 3 minutes left on the watch. substitutions, which are so crucial for Kieran McKenna's side. Jack Taylor in the right place here. Clark got it out wide. Scarlett went for it. It fell for Davis. He tried to clear it, Rathbone, but all he could do was hit it straight against Jack Taylor, and the ball dribbled over the line. Taylor with his first league goal for Ipswich Town since his move from Peterborough in the summer. It won't win goal of the month, but it's an absolutely crucial goal for Ipswich Town. Long throw from Morrison. Kelly. And the strike is a beauty from Chris Teehee. Well, it's no laughing matter for Ipswich Town. Chris Teehee might well have rescued a point for Rotherham. What a beautiful strike. The long throw does the trick. Coast midfielder, what a goal. That's it. It's all square. What a thrilling game. And what was an absorbing contest. And you can see from that smile on the face of Sam Nombe that they will consider this a big, big point against the side who are gunning for promotion. Back-to-back draws for Ipswich, but they remain unbeaten away from home in the Championship this season. Full-time, Rotherham United 2, Ipswich Town 2.